have this feeling of fun, the idea of that you feel when you're a kid, where many things are possible, and so just like the, it's the, no one specific type or style in particular, it's just kind of the mood that it elicits. This is one of my favorite things that Toy Joy does, because it just, first of all, creates an outlet for local artists to get their stuff seen and possibly sold to the public, and second of all, it creates for the public a place to come and see what's happening, see new art, because this is all art from contemporary artists who are working and living in Austin right now. So it's all very relevant, and I think it's important for, that's why I like the fact that Toy Joy does it, because it provides a venue to keep art fresh and kind of current and accessible for everybody.
I think it's really important for everybody, regardless of how much money you have, to be able to go see a free music and art show, so that you can get exposed to all that.
Austin, you know, something interesting about
because,
the city.
And it's good for people to be exposed to art. The more art, the better.
It brings people out, interact with each other.
Expands your brain.
We just kind of stumbled across it walking down the drag.
And nowhere else in the world could you possibly walk down the drag and be like,
oh, hey, there's a free art show.
With local artists.
How important is it to have art shows for free?